standing firm on this stony ground. The wind blows hot, pulls these clothes around. I harbor all the same worries as most. The temptations to leave or to give up the ghost. I wrestle with an outlook on life that shifts between darkness and shadowy light. I struggle with words for fear that they'll hear. But Orpheus sleeps on his back, still dead to the world.
Hello.
Cassandra? Blimey, all grown up. And looking really sexy. Jesus, sorry.
Last time I saw you, you wouldn't have known if a naked woman was sitting on your head. You must be clean. And looking good.
What's all this?
Hot record producer.
Oh, pardonnez-moi. With who?
So rude.
What was that for?
Give me that. You knew I was your greatest fan with a giant crush. What's with all this funeral stuff?
It's nice the old rockers know I'm still around. They call me for their send-off.
What? Play for me all?
Ha ha ha. This stuff has its place in the Valhalla of musicians and poets and itinerant dreamers.
Oh, like the Grateful Dead, huh?
That's a band, you bozo.
Kidding. Record producer, remember?
You haven't lost your touch. And the music's really different. I like. Can I sign you up?
Straight in, Cassandra. What's in your crystal ball?
I idolised you. Millions did, thought you were the greatest.
Yeah, well, blew that one, didn't I?
Yeah, you bastard. I hated you. Really hated you. Hated not hearing you play. What's this? It's a year old. Have you seen her?
No. Well, I took a long time to clear up. When I was clean, and I couldn't get near her for love nor money. Now she's in a different world.
Yeah, pissy pop world. Think of her. Your music, Orph.
Yeah, she could rip though. She could rip like Janis. Alright, alright. Rock wasn't really her, I suppose. No, great rock. It's like a ball-grabbing symphony. It gets right inside you.
Rift away, Ludwig.
100,000 watt amps. Death bugger heard his ninth then. That's all I do. That pills, booze, powder.
Take this. It's a pass. To the underground snake bite event. She's in it. Starts today. I love the new sound. It's fucking ace. We'll do it. Promise?
Yeah, promise.
I'm gonna look after you now, Orph.
Thank you.
I see you in my dreams and in my nightmares, in waking and sleeping and the place in between. You're there. And it's more than my heart can bear. I want to hold you, to feel your strong arms around me like a cloud wrapped around a ray of sunlight. Only your love can contain the stresses of my soul. The sins of suitors, sinister and sickly, has left a stain, a pain. Which your love washes away, a blissful rain. How I long for your touch, to feel your lips kissing my hand, the gentle breath from your heart excites me as it follows a sensual sigh up my arm to my neck, brushing my cheek. It reaches its destination and finds union with my breath. Our lips lock like lost lovers, living in a hell of unknown desire, finally released into the heaven of each other's fire. We burn together bright, oh so bright. The light is love. True and pure, the cure. I love, love, love you, says my tongue as it wrestles in passionate embrace with yours. Love, 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 lick me all over with your love, my love. Your tongue plays and whispers its message into the deepest fiber of my being. And I know I'm not alone.
Thank you.
as we row the boat. Just you, the weather, and I gave up hope. But all of the hurdles that fell in our laps was fuel for the fire and straw for our backs. Still the voices of stories to tell of the power struggles in heaven and hell. But you feel secure against such mighty dreams as Orpheus sings of the promise tomorrow may bring. Of my Orpheus.